Alright, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribetta, let's do it.
Hey, what a hurry, Colonel. How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers. Great deeds await.
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Those dicks.
Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough of the jokes, Blitz. When we're back at the base, we'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
What breakers? Breakers?
Now that's a funny looking thing. Spitty, it's broken.
Okay, so that switch doesn't work.
Artyom, take a look at that room. Well done, Artyom. You just earned yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool.
Oh, no. I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language. It's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign. It's an omen. If it is shit, then something left me. You both stay back.
There we go.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carl, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Ullman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Blin.
To the right!
shut up. They're gonna make it.
Looks like you're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
My friend, why?
Степан, Степан, that's enough. You can't help him, Степан. Let's go.
What, суки? Boris, I swear on your memory, they want the rest. Voila, voila. The goddamn beast.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Take your time.
Just a little more.
No rush. Good?
It's open!
It's opening.
Gas masks on.
Come on, hurry up.
I'll check it out.
Careful, man! Careful!
I'm way ahead of you guys. It's clear. Come on. Door over here. Come on. You guys doing way over here.
What do we do next?
No, there's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
That's what I was saying.
Freaking hell, we just found out.
Thank you.
Move! Move! Don't stop!
This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there?
Looks like it.
Cool, open it.
Ah, George! It's locked!
I'm not surprised. What's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay, go for it.
Got it!
Artyom, take a look at that room.
What room? This room? Well then.
Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
What's that?
Artyom! Here!
Well, I found you guys.
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Oh, poor Stepan.
Fuck!
Okay, silence. A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
Oh,
What's up?
A train car?
Well, well, well.
What the?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
As you should. Just everyone get on the train.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Let's go. Everyone take a seat.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
On the way to D6.
Cosmos, quick!
Oh, mine was already on.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom.
Gee, thanks.
Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. We never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Sir, yes, sir.
You know, I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They're Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works. Nothing good, Berlin. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Oh, and now I can go this way? You were locked a second ago.
Artyom! There should be four starter motors over there! Fire them!
Cool! Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Yeah.
Hey, Ernest! What's up? I almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment. Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. No, something feels very wrong in there.
Shall we sing a song?
Holman, go left. Professor, to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom?
I will summon Satan. Sack over here. What do we got over here? Egg sack over here.
Opa! Holman, let's go up. Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off.
It's working. Now that's hardware.
Excellent.
First, died. Second,
destroyed? Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, tenth?
Jokey-pokey, that just cannot be!
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about manpower?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here.
We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me.
Yes, sir.
I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Here come the sons of the apocalypse. Olman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all!
There's shit all over the place. It's disgusting.
Is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Our little friends are here, I see. Come to daddy, you bitches!
Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
How can you believe in that crap after all this?
A lift goes down to the ground floor, and you will have to take the stairs up. You have to be the switch bed by the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
What the fuck? What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here. I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now.
I'm up here already, dude. Catch up. Up.
Let's head into the bunker. The sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever?
I hope you have bolts.
I knew you could do it. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Meter start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good.
Shit, what do you need? Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go, second! Sure, man, what the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back! This gets worse every minute. Yeah. Tuck, 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 tuck. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom! You won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
Attention, road removal in progress.
Lost the lift. Well, thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first. Tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... yeah, everything.
You sound like you're still talking to a gas mask, dude.
So tell me, Carlo, is it easy to be Superman?
Hell, you're jokes. If you'd seen what lives down there... okay.
Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Same old story, huh? You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other Rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Well, I'm gonna leave this video here. Thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe.